きらめいて揺らめいて青き夢舞い放つ花燃えゆく。
What is up?People of all different types of ages, races, genders, and yes, even you other species out there watching this video. My name is Omega Pro, and I'm going to be showing you how to unlock Super Saiyan 4 Goku and Super Saiyan 4 Vegeta. So before we get on to this, my bad, I pressed the wrong button. What you need to do is, I'm going to make sure that my battle items are all good, because in this, you might find that all your like teammates that you bring are going to die. So what I like to do is I like to bring some all energy shit with me. So I have an all energy M already that I've got on my thing, but I'll also use one for an M. And what all energy does is essentially it'll give all of your teammates health. So that's what I'm going to do for this, just to be safe on this mission, because it is one of the later missions and you might have trouble with this. So if you do, then bring those for some added security. But the one that you need to do is actually this one, parallel quest 93, small but strong. Now, funnily enough, I never even fought Super Saiyan 4 Goku nor Vegeta, but after just playing this one, I got both of them. So apparently, you just have to play them, but I'm gonna try to beat this parallel quest with y'all right here, right now, in the place to motherfucking be. Why did I say that? I don't know. But as you can see, I have them unlocked here, so you know what I'm saying. I'm not lying to y'all. But I'm gonna use my own created character. If you want to see a showcase of Super Saiyan 4 Goku, I'll be hopping on ranked and actually trying that out later today. So if you're watching this the day that this video came out, then be sure to keep it locked onto my YouTube channel, and I will be uploading that later on today. And if you're watching this like the afterwards, it'll be linked in the description, and it'll also be at the end of this video for your convenience. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm a nice guy like that. You know what I mean? You ain't gotta say thank you. I should probably explain why I'm using Broly's clothes here. I'm using Broly's clothes because it makes you sort of like a glass cannon in a way. Like, you'll deal a lot of damage, but as you can see, I don't get much stamina, and it also gives a hit to my health. So it really depends on what kind of build you want to go for. If you want to play like extra safe, you can go for like more of a build that's going to get you a lot of defense, maybe a lot more stamina and stuff like that. But for me, I'm gonna rock out with the glass cannon just so I can try and defeat everybody just that much quicker, you know. So that's what I go for when I'm playing most parallel quests. Yeah, so you gotta be careful, dog. The AI will fuck you. You saw that perfect block into Kamehameha right there? Hey, Vegito, how about you help me out, buddy? I'm kind of getting stretched wide open. Actually, go heal Gogeta so that way I can use this all energy capsule. That'd be good. That's fair. I'm trying to sit there and break him. Yeah, Goku GT catching all this dick, bruh. Hold on. Wait a minute. Yeah, there we go. And there you go. I completed it. I'm not sure what you got to do to get the ultimate finish. I really have no idea. But once you do that, of course, you will have both Super Saiyan 4 Goku and Super Saiyan 4 Vegeta. As you can see, you don't need an ultimate finish. You don't even need to really complete it, because I'm pretty sure I didn't complete it last time. Otherwise, I would have probably gotten higher than a C. But that's how you unlock the Super Saiyan 4 iconic duo. And yeah, remember, keep it locked here to see my showcase of Super Saiyan 4 Goku on ranked. It should be fun. I'm gonna get my ass kicked. Anyway, my name is Omega Pro. Thank you guys for watching. If this helped you out at all, please consider leaving it a like, rating, comment down, anything below. I don't really give a damn. And subscribe here if you're new. The most important thing, Xenoverse 2 every day. And I'm gonna catch you guys in the next video. Peace.